跟住喺度講啊，都問我，其實你明唔明？而家有啲學校讀啲中文 AOS 中文 E 嘅嘛，你居然喺度，我唔明喎，點解啲學校要讀中文嘅咧？
OK， 阿 Eden 收到，好，同学，我哋开始啦吓。咁咧就同学得嘅话准时少少吓。OK， 咁咧就系啦。嗱，咁我哋上次做咧就做到去前面嗰几题啦。咁我上次如果你记得咧，佢啲神灵咧都几诡异嘅。啊，咁啊，即系啲题目咧唔系咁容易。我哋做到，我冇记错系咪做到第五题啊？
做完
系啊，做完第五题啊。OK， 跟住第六题啦。第六題咧係講咧第六、第七、第八都係講一啲係 criminal 同一啲 criminal acts 有關嘅，得唔得？
但
係
形式都係相似。
係都係咁嘅啫，得唔得？咁啊嚟到喎，睇埋呢度先 ，online 試一試啊，睇 O 唔 OK 啊？因為今日有阿 Eden 喺度。
That's right. While they may not break into houses,
Eden， 啱啱聽得清唔清楚 ？OK， 得好，我哋做漏個 step 就死啦。
That's right. While they may not break into houses or commit violent crimes such as bank or jewelry shop robberies, con artists or scammers, as we like to call them, are thieves in every sense of the word, in the same way as shoplifters are or muggers. The main difference is that they try to gain your confidence or distract your attention before they make off with your money or your belongings.That's why they often work in pairs or teams.
我啱啱睇過咧，好多同學咧都係揀咗某個答案嘅。咁啊，啲同學都話 seems to be 都肯定嘅。咁咧，但係亦都有同學揀其他答案嘅。嗱，我一如以往咧，就佢好似咧，其實佢四個答案都有 go through 到。當然佢可能有啲講得好快啦。OK， 得唔得啊？咁我再嚟咯喎。
That's right. While they may not break into houses or commit violent crimes such as bank or jewelry shop robberies, con artists or scammers, as we like to call them, are thieves in every sense of the word, in the same way as shoplifters are or muggers. The main difference is that they try to gain your confidence or distract your attention before they make off with your money or your belongings. That's why they often work in pairs or teams.
Violent crime 嘅 ，OK 啊，佢唔係犯啲 violent crime， 唔係嗰類嘅。咁佢哋咧就係話咩啊？係會兩樣嘢，第一會 distract 你嘅 attention， 同埋佢哋係咩啊 ？Work in pairs。OK， 如果你就咁 work in pairs 咧 ，C 同 D 都得。OK， 咁但係佢會 distract 你嘅 attention 咧係邊個啊 ？C。OK， 得唔得？好，第七题嗱，唔好讲，乜都唔好讲，你净话咧知唔知就得噶啦，唔好讲名，知唔知呢三个系咩人？完全唔知。嗱，如果你知佢名嘅话咧，就直接听到答案噶啦。OK， 喂 ，Wilson 啊，而家喺度揾紧你。系啦 ，OK， 系好，有冇带呢份嘢？
有
，OK， 我下次准时啲。OK 吓。第七題，因為我啱啱原來阿同學你唔知有冇留意 WhatsApp 死咗，我 assume 唔係我 network 啦，因為我都 Skype 到，係啊，死死地啦。OK， 咁樣啊，嗱，你如果知個名嘅話，直接可以知道；唔知個名嘅話咧，你係靠聽啦。OK， 得唔得？嚟到啊！
The leader was called Ronaldo. We nicknamed him Rip-Off Ronaldo.
Because he looked like the footballer?
Oh, no. He wasn't bald or anything. He did look a little bit like Bruce Willis, though, which may account for his success with female victims.
Bruce Willis is the guy in Mission Impossible, right?
No, that's Tom Cruise, isn't it? Rip-Off Ronaldo had much shorter hair than that.
Sorry, I'm getting my movies mixed up.
My 太太同學啊，你咧？你等咩嚟？我未。你聽唔聽到啊？定係顧住塞粗單啊？
聽唔到，聽唔到。
嗱，一樣啊，同學一樣啊。啊，問埋先，阿 Eden， 你揀邊個啊？係嘛？你答唔到啊？唔記得咗啊？你個麥有問題喎。OK， 咁算啦。咁啊，嗱。一樣，我見啲同學咧今次好唔肯定啊，但係佢一樣，佢係三個都講曬嘅，不過爭在你聽唔聽到佢啱乜啫，明唔明啊？你記住啊，一個人真係喺你一個真正語境嘅環境咧，佢你同人講，你唔會下下同人講嗱，第一幅圖嗰個人就有呢個像呢個特徵，嗯，但係咁樣，第二幅圖有呢個特徵，佢唔係咁樣講，你唔會咁講嘢噶嘛。係咪啊？係咪啊？佢就好似頭先好似好 naturally 一個 native English speaker 就咁講嘢咯，再聽多次。
The leader was called Ronaldo. We nicknamed him Rip-Off Ronaldo.
Because he looked like the footballer?
Oh, no. He wasn't bald or anything. He did look a little bit like Bruce Willis, though, which may account for his success with female victims.
Bruce Willis is the guy in Mission Impossible, right?
No, that's Tom Cruise, isn't it? Rip-off Ronaldo had much shorter hair than that. Sorry, I'm getting my movies mixed up.
Oh, one other thing I think you should remember.
嗱，我哋聽第二次之後咧，好多同學都仲係好似好唔肯定啊。咁樣嗱，我大概講個流程俾你聽啊。佢首先講，佢話 the gang leader 係叫做 Ronaldo 即係朗拿度啦。OK， 原來喺呢個過往歷史界足球界好多個叫朗拿度嘅。跟住嗰個另外對方問啦 ，because he looked like a footballer， 佢係咪好似踢足球嗰個人啊 ？No， he wasn't 咩？有冇人聽到個字 ？He wasn't 咩啊 ？He wasn't bald or anything。Bald 是什
么？
光头。所以不是哪个？不是 A。跟着了。跟着之后呢就说 ,He's like the, is he like, 什么 ?Bruce Willis。OK, Bruce Willis。之后呢其实他直接讲名字给你听的。如果你识名字就直接识的了。No, 跟着另外对方的问题。他说 ,Is Bruce Willis, 什么 ?The one in Mission Impossible。是不是做那个叫职业特工队那个？No, that's Tom Cruise, isn't it? Bruce Willis, 那個 Ronaldo has much shorter hair. OK, 得唔得？所以係咩啊？就係 B。我俾你再聽多次啦，今次又講啦。OK, 我講完之後啦，我講完啦嘛。OK。
The leader was called Ronaldo. We nicknamed him Rip-off Ronaldo.
Because he looked like the footballer.
Oh, no. He wasn't bald or anything. He did look a little bit like Bruce Willis, though, which may account for his success with female victims.
Bruce Willis is the guy in Mission Impossible, right?
No, that's Tom Cruise, isn't it? Rip-off Ronaldo had much shorter hair than that.
Sorry, I'm getting my movies mixed up.
就算你唔識名咧，總之唔係光頭 ，much shorter hair 已經兩個資料搞掂啦。OK， 不過你俾佢撈亂咗。嗱，我講少少歷史啊。有冇聽過？從來冇聽過戲叫《Die Hard》啊 ？OK， 冇睇過。如果男同學咧，我鼓勵你咧，聖誕啦，得閒去睇，好好睇到戲。OK， 就是中間呢個叫做 Bruce Willis 咁樣嘅，係好好睇。你個放心，個主角係邊個咧？邊個主要大奸角係邊個？知唔知啊？邊個最做奸人咧？就係呢個 Professor Snape 啦。OK， 佢入邊係做一個恐怖分子，係好犀利嘅。套戲話佢突然間有批恐怖分子入嚟，將間大廈一間新嘅商業大廈佔據咗。
我聽過。
係啦，套戲好好睇嘅 ，OK， 由頭緊張到落尾嘅，我同你講。不過好血腥啊，好多粗口啊，講咗先啦。OK， 仲係呢套專門係聖誕戲嚟嘅，所以聖誕喺 Netflix 就係聖誕時候先，後咗聖誕之後冇噶啦，之前都冇嘅。OK，Netflix， 咁呢個就係到而家都有出嚟做嘢 ，Mission Impossible， 同埋將會有套戲上嘅，上咗兩年都上唔到嘅，就係嗰套 Top Gun。OK， 就係 Tom Cruise 係啦。好，跟住啦，最後一題就好簡單，最後。呢題先 ，sorry， 有兩題，第八題先，第八題都深深地嘅 ，OK， 得唔得？冇題目噶，總之就蝙蝠圖咯，就係咁簡單咯。
Oh, one other thing I think you should remember to do is to put up warning notices, you know, signs which will deter burglars from trying to break in.You should advertise your alarms, not hide them.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea. We'll do that.
看看童话。因為他考你的神靈，同埋考試咧，考咗啲神靈咧，就話佢等你而家你未有好足夠時間睇題目，佢突然間砰一聲開始睇啦，開始做啦。你睇唔睇到個分別啊？你而家試下我俾少少時間，你睇下三個圖有咩分別咧？佢個答案咧，佢講個答案咧，佢唔係直接描繪俾你聽嘅，你要明白發生咩事先至會 get 到個答案嘅。如果你唔明白三個圖個分別咧，未必 get 到個答案。明唔明我意思啊？有咩分別咧？或者我再講白少少，呢三個圖將會喺咩地方出現？咩時候會見到呢幅圖？係咪你當係咪同一個情況嚟㗎？會見到？唔係 ，OK， 明唔明我意思？好，開始。
Oh, one other thing I think you should remember to do is to put up warning notices, you know, signs which will deter burglars from trying to break in. You should advertise your alarms, not hide them.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea. We'll do that.
第二次聽唔聽到啊？講講啊！我想問第一個係咩嚟噶 ？Burglars beware， 即係將我要爆格嗰啲人，唔該你要點啊？警告小心 ，these premises 以我哋嘅所有物業咧係 alarm protected，exactly 等於你入去，唔知你有冇留意到啊？你入去71或者嗰啲咧 ，Circle K 咧，佢會有張嘢寫住噶，唔係好大張嘅啫。我哋有24小時 CCTV 咩啊嘅，我唔記得個中文寫咩 supervision， 明唔明啊？佢呢句嘢俾邊個睇噶？佢同邊個講啊？佢同你顧客講噶？保障你利益啊？唔係，佢同咩人講啊？想偷嘢打劫嗰啲人講。OK， 第一個就係啦。第二個咧，第二個咩嚟噶 ？Secure alarm， the most comprehensive security for your property。
有啲似係賣
廣告。係啦，賣廣告即係去到啦。你用我呢個系統啦，係最安全噶。呢個係賣廣告嚟嘅。咁第三個咧？
佢 set 嗰個程序。
係啦，係嗰啲 manual 嚟嘅，明唔明啊？說明書。咁頭先我哋記唔記得佢講咩啊？You should advertise them. Don't hide them. OK, you let the burglar know. 咁所以邊個啊？你，好唔 OK？ 嗱，我想講啊，如果你唔在狀態，你喺度有今日嗰個精神唔係幾好，或者咩？嗱，你唔知嗱，好似好簡單啊。我用我自己個例子啊，我喺度睇緊啲歷史書。咁啊，搭緊地鐵，就你開咗到站嘅時候啦。咁啱，我啱啱開咗個新嘅 chapter。看緊頭兩頁，突然間因為你個心裏邊已經知就嚟到站啦，你個集中度係點啊？低咗，睇睇下都唔知道自己睇乜嘅。你明唔明我意思啊？我睇完啲咩我都冇留意嘅。嗱就好似就如果你唔在狀態就咁樣，明唔明啊 ？OK， 嗱最後一題應該好容易，就算你在唔在狀態都容易噶啦。OK， 嚟啦喎。
Another word about passwords, actually, I should mention, is ideally what you want with a password is a mixture of letters, symbols, and numbers. So don't just use letters or only symbols or only numbers. Try to have a mixture, have at least one of each kind. And you should have at least 8 characters. Anything less than that, it makes it easier to, you know, going to guess the password. So 8 characters and a mixture of letters, symbols, and numbers.
Come, this one should be very simple. He said, "You mixture of what? Letters, numbers, and what? Symbols, and at least what? 8 位. So who? 第二个咯，好唔 OK？ 记住啊，我哋啲 A B C D 唔系叫 alphabet 啊，真系 A 系一个我叫 letter A letter B， 好唔 OK？Alphabet 系成个系统啊，比如 vocabulary 呢个字咧，唔系话逐个生字啊，你嘅 vocab 就系你嘅词库啊，咁嘅意思啊。好，咁我哋做完呢个啦，咁嘅 listening 咧，我哋初步咧就俾你睇咗咧，其实有好多嘢，好多唔同嘅形式嘅。可以咁出嘅，而每次我想得出嚟個結論咧，就係每次一個 listening 咧，唔係話純粹 test 你個 listening ability 嘅，佢係考埋你 reading， 考埋你可唔可以一氣個之間，你可唔可以好眼明手快睇到啲嘢出嚟 ？OK， 好啦，跟住咧，我哋想跳去咧，阿 Eden， 我哋有一份我頭先 send 俾你嗰份啊，你得嘅話，我唔知道你有冇印出嚟啊，咁你印出嚟就好啲嘅，好，幫我傳落去啊，一人一份。呢度繼續啊！呢個另一份嚟嘅，真嗰份咩？等下先，我傳曬先講啊！我有喺度嘅。呢度幫我傳一份，係我數錯嘅，呢一份傳落去。Thank you， 唔好意思啊。咩意？好，有冇人冇？阿同學應該手頭一份 question answer。一份 question answer， 另外一份咧就係嗰、那個一份就 data file， 有冇喺手？嗱，呢一個咧係咩嚟嘅咧？你不如望一望先，我俾你 explore 下，同我哋上次做有咩分別？有咩分別？有啲咩冇咗，或者有啲咩多咗嘅？係，阿唐，我個影印機有少少問題啊，可能會中間有個白頁出嚟㗎，但你揭多頁就應該齊嘅。OK， 如果你多見有頁，好似 Edison 咁，無端有白頁咧，係因為個影印機突然間 short 咗啊，佢捲咗兩啲字上去。係啦，有咩分別？喂，就同你做嘅 DSE 有咩分別？嗱，呢一份咧係。哦 ，OK， 係啦，冇錯。咁咧呢份咧，其實如果你睇一睇啊，就係呢份係以前係 A level 嚟嘅。不過呢個以 A level 咧，呢份咧係叫最簡單嘅一份嚟嘅。我特登揾份最簡單俾你做開頭先。咁咧以前 A level 有咩分別咧？第一就係話你記唔記得我哋做 DSE 嗰啲卷啊嘅時候咧，個分數幾多分啊？每個 task 記唔記得？有冇人記有少少記憶啊？18分。OK， 你望下呢個幾多分？40分，多咗好多噶，多咗一倍有多噶啦呢個 task。OK， 咁另外咧就有兩個 short task 嘅，咁咧就但我想提你啊，同學啊，唔好掉以輕心啊。OK， 咁咧佢冇錯，真係唔係太深，但係唔亦都唔係 B1 咁淺。OK， 我提你先，你冇諗住哦 B1 喎、哦，我話 easy，no not really。OK， 係啦。咁第一樣嘢點樣 handle 呢份卷咧？第一樣嘢就一樣嘅係將個 situation 睇一睇先。我而家想你睇一睇 situation， 然後睇一睇 task two， 同埋咧有樣嘢係最大分別咧，佢有埋頁數俾你嘅，見唔見到？DSE 卷是没有页数的，不会跟你说第几页至第几页的，它有页数给你的。你不用说要、哎、我看哪版是哪个，没有，它说给你听那几版。OK， 我现在 给三分钟你，或两分钟不要太多了，你消化一下个 situation， 真的要消化一下。OK， 有一份卷是很久之前的了，所以你有少少就有少少可能不是很 up to date 的那 些东西。你当我给个少少背景你，是当年的电脑是没有那么流行的。OK， 有電腦，但個電腦好唔流行嘅，屋企未必有電腦嘅嘅年代。阿 Wilson 會凍啊？我見你今日冇著褸啊！如果會凍出聲啊？間低嗰啲 keywords 啊，同埋咧做呢份嘢真係唔好竇你部電話，因為咧嗰陣時我有個 form 我又係初中，呢班有好多個都係我初中教上嚟嘅，就係話咧佢初中好中意隻手揸住個電話，去到中四五都仲係咁樣，結果佢做呢份卷係揸住個電話，次次都揾唔到 point 嘅，跟住佢問我點解我揾唔到 point， 我話你揾唔到 point 嘅原因好簡單，因為你揸住個電話，咁佢都唔肯聽 ，OK， 跟住話我仲夠膽問我點樣攞五星星。OK， 開始了，我跟你 go through 啊。第一件事首先啦，記住明白個 situation， 因為咧佢想你代入身份啊。第一，你嘅 secondary school， 你嘅中學啦，叫 Hong Kong College 啦，啱啱好有幾部新電腦啦。OK，many、okay? students and teachers at your school would like to set up a cyber centre. Cyber 點解 ？Cyber 而家已經等於同以前網上咁解啦，一個網上中心，上網中心啦，一個 place，a place where students can meet and use the computers. Yes, exactly 啦 ，at the weekends, after school， 同埋 during vacations. OK， 咁 vacation 點解啊？假期啊。OK， 同你嗱，我俾個 perspective 你啊。我中學嘅時候，俾呢個錢啦，當然啦。我中學嘅時候，電腦係淨係 science 嘅班學嘅啫。我直头冇斗过电脑嘅，我中学成个阶段斗都冇，喺学校冇斗过，唔知咩嚟嘅。OK， 我就知有电脑室呢样嘢啫。你有呢个少少 idea， 你就开始明呢度啦。明唔明我意思啊？唔系而家咁样嘅。OK 吓、啊，跟住啦，跟住 interested students and teachers have formed the HKC Cyber Center Planning Committee 一个筹备委员会。OK， now one of the teachers, Mrs. Wendy Au, is the chairperson of the committee.Now you are Chris Chan, the secretary of the committee. 咁你大概就個背景有少少複雜啊。總之你學校有幾部電腦，有個 cyber centre，cyber centre 啲學生可以 weekend 用電腦。然後咧，你個老師就成立，你同你個老師成立咗個 Hong Kong College Cyber Centre Planning Committee 啦。咁佢係主席，你係個咩話 ？Secretary， 你係咩名話？你係咩名 ？Chris Chan 啊。OK， 嗱 task two， 嗱。睇要明個背景啊 ，parents、teachers 同埋 students will need information about the proposed Hong Kong College Cyber Centre， 即係話你記住佢哋唔知咩嚟嘅，你佢要需要進一步資料。Mrs. Au has asked you to prepare a fact sheet， 咩叫 fact sheet 啊 ？OK， 咁你睇睇後邊啦 ，fact sheet 呢度，你睇翻後邊啦。哦，原來有個即係有張紙仔，然後話俾聽啊，有啲啊啲我哋呢個 cyber center 有啲咩喺入邊嘅，聽唔到 ？OK， 咁繼續啦，一個 fact sheet 啦，跟住啦。Giving some useful information. Now, she has made a list of points for you to include. Now, use information from pages 3 to 7 in the data file to help you. 然後看看那裡那版。那這版你跳去 task 2這版。Chris, now here's a list of points I'd like you to include in the fact sheet for our information pack. Now, you must write complete sentences. 第一要完整句子。Because the fact sheet needs to be understood by people who don't have any other information, 所以你唔可以就咁寫個一兩個 phrase 嘅，一定要完整句子啦。咁有以下個 point 啫，我想你包括啦。第一個 cyber center 一個 general definition 啦，咁俾咗你啦。第二啦 ，cost of using， 明唔明咩叫 cost of using 啊？應該明啦。OK， 跟住啦，記住啦，佢括埋有陣阿童啊，考試嘅時候咧，你記住咧，唔好有啲嘢佢括好你唔睇啊。你記住呢份係考試卷嚟嘅，佢特登寫落去嘅。咩叫 at different times 啊？你試下想象啊，係啦，你咁樣去諗一諗啊，唔好睇完當睇唔到啊，明唔明啊？個腦要過一過濾佢先 ，OK？ 跟住啦 ，rules about refreshments 啊，咩叫 refreshments 啊？阿同學點解呢個字 refreshments？ 有啲同學台面咪有咯 ，Yes，Oliver， 你台面嗰個就係 refreshment 啦。明唔明啊 ？OK， 嘢食嗰類啊，啲小食係嘛，或者飲品 ，OK 嗰類嘢啦。即係譬如好似開一個嗰啲 seminar， 好鬼悶嘅。去到中場咧，就出邊咧又擺啲咖啡茶喺度啊，擺啲餅乾啊 ，cookies 啊，通常啦，驚咩到啊 ？refreshments 啊，跟住啦 ，supervision 點解監管 ？OK， 我知而家冇啊，但係以前咧個 center 要有人喺度監管嘅 ，by whom？OK， 當然你好自然一諗by whom啊，喺個學校裏邊by係啊仲有by teachers啦，係嘛？咁但係呢個你諗嘅，記住揾出嚟。OK， 得唔得？跟住啦 ，emails 係 used by HKC student， 呢個有少少含糊啊。emails 你記住啊，我俾多少少背景你，即係以前用 email 雖未有唔係好流行嘅。哇，咩嚟㗎？我好記得我第一次用 email。OK， 我讀緊大學。覺得好乜嘢？咁話新加坡有個嗰啲唔知乜鬼嘢嘅一個 online 嘅調查，咁於是我就做完就 send 咗過去啦。哇，好神奇地，你記住你個背唔係今日啊！我知今日我 send WhatsApp 全世界周圍每一個角落都即時收到啦。啊，喺今日個年代，當時冇呢個概念，你仲係去 send 去外國要 send 咩啊？如果你想同一個外國人通訊，你要用咩方法啊？信啦，你突然間我喺 email 我 send 完俾佢 send 俾佢，突然間佢五分鐘之內覆過。哇！我哋嗰個咁犀利嘅咁樣 ，OK， 即係我第一次用 email 嘅感覺，所以你當係咁樣啦。你用 email 係用咩咧 ？Used by HKC student 係點啊？咩情況咧？跟住啦 ，software program selection process 啊，即係話你揀 software 嘅時候有啲乜嘢嘅 selection？ 因為你就咁睇下邊 software program 唔清晰嘅，你睇上邊啦，係 software program selection process 啊，個揀選程序要點揀？揀啲咩 software 啦？跟住我哋個 CD-ROM 啊，即係嗱，以前有啲 program 咧要擺只咩？譬如假設以前咧初步嘅電腦咧。有個百科全書，你就咁撳電腦冇嘅，你要擺只咩落去啊？碟落去先至，哦，你可以開到啲資料嘅，明唔明啊？咁 CD-ROM 就咁樣啦 ，OK 就係呢樣嘢啦，即係等於你而家玩 PS5 啊、PS4 啊，你係咪開機就玩到啊？你要擺咩落去啊？擺只碟咁解 ，OK 明唔明？咁嘅意思啦，嗱就係咁多，而家開始玩 ，OK 嗱，仲有以前有樣嘢好正嘅，對於啲考生就係側邊呢度啦，咩嚟嘅側邊呢啲？系 C， 你覺得係點解 ？C 二咧 ，G 咧 ，IS 係咪 independent？OK， 呢個就少特別啦。咁即係呢行有幾多 point 啊？即係 course 有幾多個啊？兩個 ，OK， 識唔識睇？下邊一模一樣，即係每行都有兩個 point，OK。嗱，我而家試下俾15分鐘你睇下做唔做得曬先。15分鐘，嗱喺第幾頁話？佢講嘅第幾頁啊？第三頁至到第七頁 ，OK？ 第三頁至到第七頁，咁而家開始啦，15分鐘。我 set 個 timer 啊，15開始。冇嘢聽嘅 ，listening 係獨立一份。你頭先我哋做嗰啲 listening 係另一份卷嚟㗎。
知啦，但係呢個唔係佢咁曬做 paper 啦。
同學記住啦，我想講，我停一停先，我講兩樣嘢啊。呢份咧，我當年咧，我教咗十二年 A level，OK，、okay? 教十二年 A level， 係教到係 A level 終結我先冇教嘅。我每年教咧，去到後尾啊，我第一份卷攞出嚟教學生就係呢份，知唔知點解？因為呢份夠清晰，尤其是我哋做 task one 嘅時候，你就會見到噶啦。因為呢份卷夠清晰 ，OK， 而家 task two 就相對冇咁清晰嘅。但你做咗 task 先，我短 task，OK、okay?。咁但係我哋去到後邊呢年份咧，可以好恐怖嘅，一個 task 可以有四十幾個 points 嘅，係啊。所以你唔好睇少呢份嘢。仲有呢份卷，你知唔知佔當年佔幾多 percent 啊？佔28%。呢份卷死咗就死咗噶啦。呢份卷得咗咧，可以導致你合格成英文。我曾經見有學生咧，五張 paper， 四張都係攞 F。呢張你而家手頭呢張攞 E， 個英文科攞 E。咁咧，我以前咧 F 叫槍啊 ，F 好似支槍啊嘛，四條槍，四支槍得一個 E 就攞 E。OK， 咁你吹佢唔中啊，佢始終佢 final 係咩啊 ？E， 但係就好難睇咯，四 F 一 E 攞 E。OK， 仲有一個仲恐怖，全部 U 曬，除咗 speaking 啲攞咩啊？攞 A 啊。佢跟住哇！死剩把口
啊！真
係
死剩把口。
OK， 我咁都得嘅，全部。
小組討論係咩啊？
咩啊？係
小組討論
咩？兩樣都有 ，presentation 加 discussion， 所以佢攞 A 好犀利㗎。
死剩把口。
佢真係死剩把口。喂，佢仲要係攞 U 啊？係
啊，佢真
係
好唔掂。
佢
唔
係好
大筆筆學。即係唔係？佢平時好中意同個外籍老師吹水嘅。唔係，佢好中意同我即 lunch time 就同佢見佢同我即吹水，吹到好開心噶。我仲以為佢英文好掂，點知嚇咁樣嘅啲英文點解 ？OK， 唔係我教嘅。
整體對
邊
個分？
因為咁啊，佢個分數咁樣嘅，十八、十八、十八、十八，四個18%，然後呢張卷28。咁佢呢張卷都攞 U 死梗㗎啦，冇得救㗎啦。OK， 係啊。
咁四成把口
都冇。係都冇用嘅，其實救佢唔到嘅。好，繼續。Yeah, I got distinction in speaking. Wow, amazing! 有三類同學啊，有啲同學咧就進度都 OK， 有啲同學咧就做緊第一題，有啲同學咧就 stuck 咗喺度啦。OK， 但係 stuck 咗喺度同學咧好簡單，你睇一睇，譬如話咁講，睇先啦，我開翻個題目先。譬如話，咦，佢話有邊題可以幫到你咧？譬如話成本啦 ，cost 啦，啊，咁啊，當然佢有陣時即係要使唔使俾錢啊？咁你我有三至七頁啦，咁你揭落去有邊版？有個同學話俾我聽邊版係講幾多錢啊？第幾啊 ？Page five， 好啦，咁啊收集啦 ，Page five 啦 ，Page five 佢冇 cost 呢個字嘅，但係你望喺 Page five 佢呢個係 staff meeting 個 minutes 點解啊？記唔記得啊，同學？我有冇同你講過 minutes 個字點解 ？minutes 係會議記錄。OK， 佢當時 staff 嘅會議記錄有冇邊一行係講緊話幾多錢嘅？係咯，嗱，再睇落去啦。OK， 係咁揾出嚟嘅，佢就係有堆嘢嗱，有堆嘢好似散周收，我唔知邊度打邊度，佢就係咁樣去令你去揾唔到嘅。啊，個 course 我想提一提啊，唔止嗰度嘅嚇。同埋有一樣嘢咧，我覺得就唔係幾好嘅。嗱，可能佢可能諗住俾啲背景資料你啦。佢話三至七頁啊，其實有啲頁數係唔使用嘅。OK， 即係你唔使好似 DSE 咁啊，覺得我明明冇用嗰頁喎，佢可能真係冇用嘅嗰頁。啊，我嗰啲同學落後咗嘅同學啊，主要喺尾嗰幾頁嘅啫。如果你睇前邊咧，可能你一路喺度睇緊啲圖路嘅嘢啊。另外第二樣嘢睇咧，就係話咧，即係你有時你可能你睇最頂嗰個大標題啦，但係大標題佢可能都話 memo， 譬如第佢跟住第六頁咁講，佢係一個 memo 嚟嘅啫，佢唔會講好多嘢嘅。你可能咧個單位係逐段開頭睇，你睇嗰段開頭嗰段講乜嘅，明唔明啊？佢唔會好清晰，雞乸咁大隻字寫，譬如話 refresh one dot dot 俾你抄落去嘅，呢份佢唔會咁樣嘅。如果你睇到咁樣嘅話，你就唔你一題都唔會做得到啊！ 第二樣嘢，我提同學，你真係咧眼明手法，我要逼自己。譬如話，如果我突然間死啦，我塞咗喺度啦，我考試時間喺度 tick 緊啦，你記住所有資料咧，使唔使諗噶？所有資料係喺入邊嘅，你記住我 tick 喺入邊嘅，係我揾出嚟嘅啫，喺個沙池入邊。你知咩叫沙池啊？啲牌啲喺曬入邊，不過亂糟糟嘅啫。你係要揾佢出嚟，你唔好俾自己咁樣。嗱，啲同學咧睇睇下，死啦，呆咗啊，跟住咁樣啊，嗱咁就死梗噶啦。玩完 ，OK， 真係要逼自己揾落去。喂，我點咧？死啦！跟住啦，喂 ，supervision 都揾到啩？個 firm 有邊個監督？係嘛 ？email 睇下有冇 email 呢個字啦。嗱，我俾最後個同學就係話喺五六七三版嘅啫，全部答案係呢三版噶啦，冇其他地方噶啦。
三大三版嚟。
咩啊？
三
啫
嚟，好似
十
分整出嚟。
係啊，四五有冇啊？四五好似冇啊都。
五有
慈善，系五唔系五六七，系咯五六七，五六七，我讲五六七，系最后三版咯，五六七，
系
呢三版嘅啫。
三系俾两段好大段嘢俾你，
识意思识咩事噶？
仲有第一樣嘢最罩忌咧，就千祈唔好欣賞文章。譬如話，學你話齋，等我揭到第三版先，等我第一段開始睇先，死梗啊咁樣。你係要好快揾 keywords 出嚟噶，揾到 keywords 先睇。OK， 知唔知道？揾 keyword 先慢慢睇。我想得嘅，今日做埋 task three 啊 ，task three，OK。但係而家有冇邊個得啊？一個兩個。三個，嗱，我俾多四分鐘睇一個情況啊！嗰啲未揾到同學，嗱，我想講到我揾個答案出嚟，你話嚇就係咁嘅咋，就係咁樣嘅咋，所以你揾嗱啊嗰啲未係仲係喺一半留下嘅同學咧，你唔該你唔數，你唔使寫出嚟啦，間佢出嚟得噶啦。我會咁歸類㗎，點解啲同學會咁難揾呢啲嘢咧？或者我開始揾唔到咧？我想問你喺屋企嘅時候，你喺屋企使唔使自己做嘢？定係你嚇？邊個啊 ？Marianne 啊，幫我攞只杯嚟啊！嗱，如果你係不嬲係屋企咁樣嘅話咧，你真係會有啲困難嘅。試下自己要做，又知要自己做嗰啲嘢。
都有，
冇嘢，寫照都有嘢。唔係，即係你唔好寫到 即係過曬位，你明知已經係啦，你即係多一兩一呢個寫唔寫有啲有多個 point 咪寫埋落去咯，明唔明啊？你記住我哋之前對嗰啲 point 係一個 point 幾隻字嘅啫嘛，明唔明啊？你唔即係唔會有一撇嘢落去嘅。英國，英國史係啊，我冇睇過英國史嘅，從來都，因為香港其實我發覺係唔使讀英國史嘅，
冇。我哋 IB curriculum
邊讀 ？IB 係啦，唔記得啦。我講以前就算香港，
佢哋 IB 要讀美國、英國。
係，我唔記得，係啊，係啊，係啊。
總之多好多。
但我想講話，以前香港係作為英國殖民地，我哋都唔使讀英國歷史嘅，冇讀過完全係冇啊，零啊，係啊。係啊，所以嚇。
咁其實老實講，佢殖民地
佢可以要你讀噶，咁但係佢冇噶，完全冇。其實我反而我覺得有讀好啲嘅，其實。澳門係咁嘅。澳門佢唔俾你學葡文嘅。
澳門係有葡文限制。
佢唔俾你學葡文，因為學真係嘅九九年之前啲澳門人講嘅，因為你要學得葡文可以去政府工作，佢特登就唔俾你學葡文。澳門真係好嚴重噶，香港冇呢樣嘢噶。係啊，澳門好串噶啲葡國人。我九九年之前去澳門咧，見過啲葡萄牙人咧，葡萄牙人好串嘅。咦，咁得意我可以唔使咁早翻嚟，因為包括佢嗰台車都係。
我個仔個校打嚟緊，無啦啦，
哇！咁勁
嘅，
因為佢有一二年班，有佢五年班嘅，有嗰、那個有人有上呼吸道感染，咁本來唔關佢事嘅，佢係做 prefect， 佢係首個就結果要做啦，要做測試。OK， 好，同學我哋開始啦。首先第一個 course 先。course 喺邊度揾到啊？同學，揾啲同學講俾我聽啊！喺邊度揾啊 ？page 幾啊？嗱，首先咧就 page 5先 ，page 5。嗱，如果揾唔到同學咧，就你當而家學嘢啊，間低佢啦。page 5講明 fees during 嗱 during vacation。OK， 咁所以個 fees 係幾多咧？就係嗰個佢話呢度係幾多？50 per week， 50 per week。OK， 跟住仲有咩啊？可以 unlimited use 嘅，得唔得？係啊，喺記住係 during vacations 50。咁如果唔係 vacation 幾多錢啊？後邊嗰版，睇先，上邊第一段 ，OK， 睇先啊，嗱呢度第二行 free to students during term time， 明唔明啊？ 所以 during term time 是 free 的，而 vacation 就50元，好不好？ OK， 两个 point。好啦，第二样嘢啦，第二个是什么？第二个 refreshment 啦， refreshment 在哪版找到？同学都是这版。嗱，呢版喺边度咧？就係、是、嗱，佢呢度講啦，佢 I think this is a good idea。OK， 嗱 ，will students be able to eat and drink in the cyber cafe？Yes，I think this is a good idea， 係幾好嘅。OK， 咁咧，但係有啲咩規矩咧？就下邊呢度啦，就係睇先啊。嗱，係 separate area with vending machine selling drinks and snack， 有另一個地方係專門係賣嘅，就唔係佢呢度嘅。仲有冇咩 point？OK， 即係話可以有 refreshments， 但係要係 separate areas，OK？ 好啦，跟住啦，另一個咧 supervision 啦，咁係咩啊？
最後嗰版
嘅呢度，咁咧就係話啦，佢話嗱，見面 supervise 啊，嗱留意喎，佢話 I have an idea， 第七頁啊。For finding people to help teachers supervise. 咁咧，然後下邊啦 ，excellent ideas, but we will only use senior students. 所以咧，其中嘅答案就 senior students 啊，會 supervise 啊。另外答案咧 ，help teachers supervise. 咁所以邊個都會 supervise 啊 ？Teachers. OK， 得唔得？好啦，跟住啦，另外咧仲有咩 point 咧？仲有咩啊？睇先。emails 咧。email 送我在前面那版第六版 ，OK， 嗱，我即係話你而家揾出嚟，你發覺啲 point 喺曬度嘅，好集中嘅。email 咧就呢度，咩啊？係啊，嗰兩版廢嘅。第一個 ，our students 呢度啦 ，will be able to send 同埋 receive personal emails，OK 得唔得 ？OK， 係啦，就講清楚 ，school work will have priority， 一定要主要 school work 先嘅 ，OK， 咁呢個就 email 啦。咁另外啦，仲有一個咩啊 ？software program 咧喺邊度揾到啊？後面嗰版 software program， choosing software。咁咧第一個咧就係、第一個 software 咧一定要係 chosen by teachers。OK， 一定係老師揀嘅。另外咧就係 recommended from students，recommended by students 啊，即係老師揀，你可以學生點啊？建議 ，O 唔 OK？好啦，跟住啦 ，CD-ROM 啦 ，CD-ROM 咧系咩啊？系啦，有呢个系 include 一个系 visual 同 audio 嘅 materials， 好唔 OK？ 嗱，咁啊，我 show 个答案俾你睇啦，就喺呢度揾啦 ，OK，visual audio material 呢度 ，OK 得唔得？我再講一次啊，做啲份卷咧，我開始即係多啲體會，個體會就係話點解啲有啲學生會咁難揾咧？因為你屋企有冇有陣時都係咁樣噶。譬如好似我呢，我同你講過，有啲班如果係上咗同學，我早幾年都早好多年啦，有個學生講喺舊 centre 嗰邊，佢話佢想斟水啊，我自己出去斟啊，邊個係啊？咩邊個係？出面有個凍水壺咯，有個熱水壺嘅凍水壺咯，個邊個係熱水？邊個係凍水啊？我熱水咪如果要撳掣出嚟撳熱水嗰個熱水咯，個凍水啊我唔知噶，屋企我媽咪幫我斟噶，佢當時呢個學生中四 ，OK， 咁呢個同一個學生咧再講喺另一堂係並另外嚇親嘅，就係講咩咧？佢話咩？我問佢唔知講話暑假幾月啊？我知佢其實一個叫 rhetorical question 嚟嘅廢話嚟噶，咁啊跟住問佢幾月啊？跟住佢覺得我唔知啊，我坐咗喺度暑假你唔知幾多月？一個學生最喜歡的暑假，你告訴我你不知道多少月，我暑假喎、啊，我不是問你什麼其他怪問題、啊、暑假、啊、跟住你佢答案是什麼呢？聽住啊，佢答案係話，我通常我媽咪幫我安排的。嗱，呢類學生呢，如果是咁嘅情況，揾呢啲 point 就可能有問題啦，因為佢真係有陣時啲嘢真係人哋幫我安排曬，唔係怪佢，但係就要學下唔好咁樣，知唔知道 ？OK， 好，咁咧就係呢個 task three 嘅 task two 呢度 fact sheet。第一個 cost 50 per week at vacation time。OK， 要有齊呢啲字。另外咧就係 free at other times 或者 free during term time。好唔 OK？ 啊，第五同第六頁都揾出嚟嘅。好啦，跟住啦，第二個 嗰個 refreshments 啊，就 refreshments allowed 或者 generally not allowed。咁點解咁講咧？就係話 only 嗱，你可以咁啊 ，refreshment allowed in separate areas， 或者 refreshment not allowed except in separate area 咁寫，明唔明啊 ？OK 啊，呢個都係第六頁嘅，即係頭先我叫你間嗰度啊。你最緊要你間翻個 data file 嗰緊要啲 ，OK 得唔得？呢個就到時改嘅時候咁改嘅。跟住啦 ，supervision 第一有 teachers 呢個字搞掂啦 ，OK 同埋咩啊 ？senior students， 所以我話揾到啲 point 出嚟，其實啲 point 好簡單嘅 ，OK 唔係啲好複雜嘅，千祈唔好長篇大論啊。好，我停一停先，等啲同學抄緊。有冇同學諗住去水上樂園啊？去排隊啊？
玩到啲
嘢，
因為去排隊
唔係玩。係啊，主要去排隊嘅啫，其實。仲要個 locker lock 個 locker 120蚊啊，仲要擺唔曬啊！
之前你老公幫我排隊玩，所以我斜
住佢幫下。好 ，emails 啊 ，emails allowed， 但係咩啊 ？Schoolwork priority，OK。School priority 第六頁嘅，但都係頭先間嗰度啊。OK， 所以我特登同你間翻嗰啲位出嚟先。好啦，跟住啦 ，software programs。
但其實我係要答 allow
定係 allow。
即係我一定要
答。係一定要 allow， 因為佢唔誒，除非你反，但你反轉講，你就冇咗另一分咯。明唔明啊？
哦，
係。
因為佢係一個 sheet 去寫俾啲人睇，可以做啲咩咁。係
啦，因為你
所以我一定要
係啊，好正常，好難講。你不能做乜，不能你除非好似香港啲公園啦，不能踩單車，不能踢球，不能玩乜嘢，不能咩好？你知啲香港嗰啲外嗰啲 net 啊，同埋攞出嚟笑咯。
係啦。
啊 ，students recommend， OK 得唔得？好啦，跟住最後一個咧 ，C rooms， 咁咧就係呢個 audio 同埋咩啊 ，video。呢、這個最真係嗱，所以我話阿同學嗱，我唔係想笑你啊。你覺得揾唔到係咪好似有少少不值得啊 ？OK， 如果係真係揾唔到嘅話，
我兩
好好啦，得嘅同學咧，開始嗱嗱聲啦。我呢度照個 show 出嚟，你而家開始睇 task three。task three 咧就係啦，嗱 ，Mrs. Au has asked you to complete a report。In which you recommend items of software to be purchased for the HKC Cyber Center. 啦，你有啲咩要買嘅咧 ？Software. Now, based on the needs of students, she has asked you to indicate two items of software which are available in each area. 每一個範疇有兩個 software. OK. 咁咧，然後但係邊個可以幫到學生嘅咧 ？She wants you to decide whether or not you would recommend the software. 同埋要俾咩啊 ？Giving 咩啊 ？Reasons. OK.咁另外咧就係八至十頁嘅，八至十頁。阿同學，今次八至十頁係堅噶啦 ，OK， 唔使驚，唔會有啲嘥你 gas 噶啦，係啦，八至十都堅噶啦，嚟到啊，我試下睇下，又係十分鐘先啦，好冇？睇咩狀態啊？開始嗱，阿同學呢度我唔同你睇啦。阿同學呢度我唔同你睇啦，自己睇，記住要睇。因為一至五點咧就係個 criteria 個條件，適唔適合就睇呢度啦。明唔明？一路睇一路間低佢 ，OK。譬如話好簡單，嗱，我驚有啲同學都仲喺度唔係烏下烏下。嗱，譬如話 ，G
geography， 有啲學生唔識得 geography of China 嘅，咁即係我想揾個 software 嚟做咩？講 China 嘅 geography 咯。咁你咪就揾睇下 geography， 睇下嗰啲 software 個名咯，然後睇下啱唔啱咯。咁 software 嗰啲名你就喺個三板揾出嚟啦。
呢啲係咩嚟
㗎 ？software
係你而家決定呢個 software 係邊一類嘅，然後就你 match 翻呢一個睇啱唔啱用。譬如話呢個係咩嚟㗎？係啦，呢個咧，
跟住咯，
係咯，快啲啦！即係你 identify 咗個 software 係咩 software 咩類型，然後就睇根據呢度個條件講啱唔啱，啱唔啱我哋嘅學生，明唔明 ？OK。
寫曬所有關事，跟住再 yes。其實得兩個咋，冇多問題。明唔明意思啊？即係冇額外嘅嘢㗎，
即係唔會有一個範圍，即係三個
嘅
時
間。
即係一個每個範圍得兩個。
係啦，所以你如果睇錯，
你點樣即係全部答曬啦，得啦，冇變啲。
誒，其實又唔係話答曬落去，千祈就唔好，即係你係要分門別類嘅。
咪分翻落答曬落去，
跟
住答 yes 咁。
我睇下先，我想睇下先。
你開始 get 唔 get 到呢張卷嘅做法？
其實咧，我啱啱嗰日先聽個學生講，
一傳我哋做呢啲對做 DSE 有冇幫助？
有 DSE 都考呢啲啫嘛。係
咩？
係啊，佢咪 identify 啲資料出嚟啫嘛。
不過 DSE 就要寫長篇啲咁樣。
我哋有個 task one 喺度，你放心啦。
瞭解咪點答？
你呢個你係幫你去分辨資料啊？呢個係仲難過 DSE 㗎。你記住啊！我想我再鄭重講一次，呢份係第一份啊，係最簡單嘅份啊！你唔好俾呢份咁簡單，令你睇少呢份卷啊！我好鄭重講一次先，你唔好睇少呢份卷啊！呢份卷當年死好多人㗎。
應該係，有幾多分鐘？
一個鐘頭45分鐘。
阿 Eden 可唔可以啊？你你可以復翻我打翻個 message 出嚟啊，睇你嘅情況啊，因為我睇唔到你啊。呢度大部分同學都 OK 嘅，頭先開頭嗰啲同學有啲困難，咁而家都 OK 噶啦。好，睇睇先。OK， 好 ，thank you， Eden。我想問有冇同學得？未有，我俾多五分鐘同學啊。
實佢俾個落俾嗰個業，即係俾個行數係會大概夠寫噶啦，就唔會唔夠寫嘅。
佢有冇話佢係 for primary students 定 secondary students？
佢 for 我哋學校
個
學生啊嘛。
我哋學校係咩啊？
係咯，記住呢樣嘢啊！即係你諗諗下，會醒你呢樣嘢啊！
大中華地區共同講就內地大學畢業生組成團體。
好，我想問你邊個堂做戲㗎？舉手嚟睇下。我睇我哋要下堂先對到啦。OK， 因為時間都啱啱好啦。但是就 我想歸納講一句啊，有同學咧就係頭先我十我俾個時間係 tight 嚟嘅少嘅，因為頭先十五分鐘 turn 俾多二十啦，二十再加呢度呢度十五分鐘，三十五至四十分鐘啦，總共做起兩個 task 其實 OK 嘅，跟住剩翻仲係一個鐘頭零五分鐘咧係做 task one， 係啦，嗰、那個係有幾十個 points 嘅，明唔明啊？咁但係咧，而家嗱，我做呢一個咧，其實係 train 啲學生咧，就話點解咧？譬如頭先 Edison 問我，喂阿 Sir 有咩用啊？做呢個 data file， 無論係而家嘅 DSE 卷或者以前嘅 A-level 卷，佢就係喺一堆嘢嗰度點啊？揾你有用嘢出嚟，所以一定有用嘅。
呢個填表其實都
係
等於你寫
paragraph。誒唔係個性質唔同，但係起碼喺揾資料嗰度都係要喺嗰度積壓。你見頭先有同學係有幾個同學都有唔止一個㗎，有幾個同學都有個困難喺度㗎，揾唔到㗎。初頭，我初頭突然間要用好耐時間先至 warm up 到㗎，先至發覺啊喺邊度咧咁樣先話哦喺度，係啦。記住有幾樣嘢 fit 㗎，我下不下堂會講啊。記住就話究竟你揾出嚟，你有冇擺錯位先？有啲 software 就好明顯嘅，一睇哦 geography 啦，睇就知啦。考試嗰啲小心啲啊！有冇擺錯位？有冇寫？有冇就你擺錯 software 就錯曬，成行錯。你擺錯 software 就成行錯曬噶啦，得唔得 ？OK。第二就係話壓 fit 唔 fit 我哋個條件。另外要解釋啊，同學解釋啊，唔係就咁抄啲嘢出嚟啊。點解唔 fit 或者點解 fit？ 講清楚啲。OK。點解會唔 fit 或者點解 fit？ 譬如呢個好簡單啦，你我用翻呢個 example 啊，要 geography 啊嘛，因為我哋想話要係中哇。你睇呢個九九年都有啲咁嘅嘢啦 ，OK， 係啦。我冇講啊，我即係話要了解多啲啊嘛，你明唔明啊？好緊要噶嘛，係咯 ，OK， 喂，我好好正面嘅，我講得好啦。Focuses on China，OK、okay, 得唔得 ？OK，focus、okay, on China， 你知而家好危險啦，大佬。咁啊咁係啦，咁啊係啦 ，OK 啊，咁啊所以即係啱，所以呢個咪即係呢個個原因就係佢 focus on China 咪即係啱咯，記唔記得到 ？OK， 咁如果唔啱你講，你要講。 點解唔啱啊？嗱，有陣時有啲人會以為自己寫啱咗，哎呦咩啊？譬如另一個 America 啊嘛，我知係啦，諗清楚寫啲嘢啊，得唔得啊 ？OK， 好，我哋夏彤對，夏彤帶翻嚟，唔好唔帶，唔帶就對唔到噶啦嚇。OK 得唔得？我哋夏彤，夏彤，係啦。最緊要你 check 下自己點解會唔啱或者點解啱。OK， 咁啊 ，Eden， 我哋就到呢度啦。喂 ，Eden 啊，我見你都有幾堂都上唔到啊。你其實中意可以上星期三嘅。不過如果你係上星期三嘅話，就會褪到去下個再下個星期三嘅，因為啱啱呢個星期三放咗假。OK 得唔得 ？OK 好，咁啊，拜拜啦 ，Eden。